Hey, it's William Branham. I'm on the Metropolitan Planning Advisory Committee. I was in a meeting with the mayor recently, and they were talking about transportation around the city, and I'm trying to figure out what the county's role is, and what is it that you all are going to do to get together, to try to get that done. The last one is smart grid. How committed is the county to that?
I would like to say that, you know, the city and the county has a great relationship now compared to in the past. I would like to even say that we, when we negotiate things like SPLASH and LOST, all of those components come into consideration, you know, because we realize that, you know, even though we are the county, we still have constituents in the city limits that we serve. So it would be just an issue of possibly addressing that to the city, the staff, city engineer, what have you. But we bend over backwards to work with the cities, especially during times when we're negotiating SPLASH and LOST, which is the special purpose local option sales tax.
And smart grid, that's renewable energy technologies. How committed are you all working together on that?
We have received requests for clean energy investments on some of our county buildings. As many of you know, when we budgeted for some of those SPLASH items or estimates were given, the estimates were given based on normal constructions. And, you know, those estimations is what we have. And I would go further to say that many of the times when we look at those clean energy options, they tend to cost a lot more. It tends to toss the price up. And don't get me wrong, you know, in 20 years or 30 years from now, you'll see that savings, but taxpayers tend to like to see right away. Next question.